I'm Dr. Bobby Lazara, and this is the Medical News Minute. Surgical service lines, they create the greatest revenue for hospitals. Despite the revenue generation, do your ORs operate efficiently? And when data is presented to you regarding OR metrics, are you confident in it? Well, how about a product that makes an OR's key performance indicators easy to access and understand, and are provided in real time to answer questions like, are turnover times improving? How can we improve scheduling accuracy? Are staffing levels aligned with volume? Should an additional room be opened? And why is a particular team of anesthesiologists, surgeons, and nurses more efficient? Well, I've been introduced to a company that, believe it or not, can provide this data in a seamless fashion with the ability to answer these questions. A company, I believe, can change the surgical world. It's called ORHub. It's out there already in hospitals and ambulatory surgical centers, making a difference for surgeons, administrators, nursing, and most of all, patients. How good is it? Rollout can be achieved in less than 4 weeks with minimal IT involvement and no integration. It's pay-per-use and no long-term contracts. Data presented this year at the Seattle Science Foundation identified an opportunity to increase case volume in a 10-room facility by 376 cases without changing staffing, representing $1.86 million in improved labor usage. How? Simple. ORHub identified 500,000 minutes of unused block time. That's right, down to the minute. And then they filled it. How long would it take your OR to improve by that margin? With ORHub, you can achieve it with real-time data from targeted reports for decision-making by the decision-makers. If you haven't been to ORHub.com and seen their product called Surgical Spotlight, I recommend you have a look at it. And if you have, well, congratulations, because you're about to change the surgical world. I'm Dr. Bobby Lazara, and this is the Medical News Minute.